it would be good to have a bit of a positive spin on things that are happening. And actually, it's a really good thing because, I mean, there are lots of entrepreneurs setting up new companies. But there are a lot of questions that come up from people, like, on investment and what incubation program to go for and what grants are available. So we thought that, we have at least some experience. I don't claim to be like the number one expert on fundraising, but we at least have some experience with Mike. He's been a coach at Startup Sauna and a bunch of other things as well. And I'm a startup entrepreneur myself, so we've set up a new type of bank, as crazy as that sounds. But yeah, so we're here to kind of hear your stories and maybe to share any tips that we have. I would recommend coming up to pitch because this is a good time to practice. Even if you've not pitched before ever before, you haven't practiced, you just have something on your mind that you're thinking about. It's a good time to practice because it gets it out of your system and we can give feedback. And we don't have any money, so you're not going to lose anything. I mean, we're not investors, so there's nothing to lose by doing a quick pitch. And Mike will have great tips for you on the pitching side. I want to thank for making this expedition possible because we're doing it on a complete, like, sort of voluntary basis. And we have no money. I'm a startup entrepreneur, and Mike's been a coach for a voluntary coach who doesn't even get paid for all of the coaching that he does. I'd like to thank the instances that have made it possible.
Cool,
so thank you to Nokia Reach for putting in a bit of help to make this happen, and thank you also to New Factory, which is actually a really cool space up here for projects and startups and things like that. I think we're going to be hearing something about that in a bit, right?
Yeah.
And of course, Startup Sauna. I mean, I'm not from Startup Sauna myself, so they're just supporting us because they want to be a part of this. Startup Sauna is basically the number one accelerator in this region, and they've taken really, really crappy, rubbish teams, and then make them into diamonds. They sort of polish them into diamonds, and there's been a lot of good stuff out of that, and it's completely run by students, very grassroots kind of thing, but open to everybody. It's really, really, really good. I mean, I would say that even if they weren't supporting us. Slush is also supporting us, so that's the largest startup event in the Nordics. It's taking place in, if I remember correctly, November. Have a look at their webpage, slush.fi. If you want to meet up with investors and network and things like that, you should definitely be there. The best pitches and ideas that we collect throughout this tour will get fast-tracked on the Startup Sauna. So that's another good reason to pitch your idea. And also fast-tracked onto Slush, so that you might have a chance to then pitch up on stage at Slush. And that is a good experience. And then finally, Cloudy is also supporting us. It's a Helsinki-based company. They are offering basically a framework for if you want to work as a kind of entrepreneur running your own projects with other companies, then they provide kind of a framework for that, so you don't have to set up your own company. They will do all the sort of the billing and the invoicing and even find projects for you if you want. So have a look at those guys as well. Now I'd like to invite somebody on stage to tell us a bit.
Me?
Yes.
Just in people in the audience.
Yeah.
So, it's good that we have a presser or a clock. And my clock is ticking there. So my boy is very anxious to go to the eat some hamburgers. But I'm Kimmo Rohe, I'm from the New Factory and Protomo. And I was thinking of telling is positive news. Some examples. At the moment, this autumn, we have actually gathered some pilots which our cases have done, but we haven't much articulated it. So we have now about 20 startups. In the summer, there has been some, for example, Backlight has done a web portal with Reino, sentence is a couple of games published. Yesterday I heard one startup 3 months old has got the money from their bank account from their customers, so they have already get the full cycle. And they have got the stock exchange company case where they will be handling the end of this year. So it really can happen, and they were actually students, so student has sometimes an energy and so on. But about something maybe generally about, for example, Protomo is that we have about 200, if I remember, cases at the moment. At the Tampere we have had 16 company foundations, so two per month. So I really think that there's a lot of happening in this sector. In the Protomo we can see Nokia and NSN influence, so more than 50% of those startups are from this kind of company or big companies. But I want to say that there's also a lot of other willing to see what startup field is about. There are students, there are small companies, they have consultants and so on. And we have been also been contacted by a lot of, let's say, consultants which come from big companies, which know about IP, going to the Germany or go to market globally. So we are actually on, yesterday we spoke that can we have some event where we can connect these experts with the startups. So this is always in my mind, how we can matchmake and connect, that people can find, for example, those people, they said that they can also be sweat equity, so they can help companies. So this kind of coaching, mentoring, and sparring is also important for the new factory, because I think that a company who comes to these, whatever they are, these networks, learn a lot. Maybe they will not learn from the coaches, sorry, but they will learn from each other, because in our, and also other people who are around, mentors and so on. And that's why I encourage wherever you are, whatever you do, to come to these networks, EasySlash, Startup Sauna, whatever, that we can kind of also connect between these networks. So that's maybe about it. I will be on Thursday in the Nokia Bridge event, entrepreneurship event, and every Monday we are open doors to our place, and it's not only for one, let's say, student or entrepreneur or academic, it's all. So that's, I hope, very, very also important to understand that our doors are open to all, and you can ask us to have an event. We usually do a lot of events with others and join a lot of different communities to work with us. So we are open to suggestions, and please, that's my boy. Okay, so please ask more, maybe on Monday, or emailing or looking protomo.fi, so we can help you more. Okay, thank you actually for you also, that you have come here and have a good sauna and inspire with other people, and maybe you have a good speeches soon after this lousy speech.